Last year, everything was perfect. My dad drove this cab. He used to take me with him sometimes. I have a brother, but my dad won't let me talk about him. He says my brother became really, really bad when he started driving this ice cream truck. Me and my dad, we were like best friends. But one night, there was this passenger. He had this gun. He killed my dad and then ran. I just sat there while my dad died. But then, I had this idea. I was able to put together this controller. It made my dad alive again. I control him now. People think it's weird. They don't like it. They want to put me in a home and bury my dad. But I don't want him to leave me. I don't want to be alone. That's why I entered this contest. When I win this game, Calypso promises he'll make everything all better.
Thank you. violation of Midtown City Code 4432. Step out of your vehicle and surrender peacefully. Time's up.
Thank you.
had won the contest. I went to Calypso and asked for my prize. He promised that he'd make everything all better. It was a trick. He destroyed my controller. It killed my dad. I begged my dad to come back. I even tried to put the controller back together. But Calypso wouldn't let me. He said things, in time, would be all better. He said he needed someone to train to take over his contest when he died. He said my brother would have been the perfect choice, but since I killed him, I was the next best thing. He said it was in my blood.